words of business owners and agents that he was projecting his anger.